I'll be back. Let's finish this.
Cole Skigger, mine is locked.
You drove them off? By yourself? Thank you. We'll head back to work right away. Take this. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Good day.
Well, don't mind if I do. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's find the shop in the Markart.
Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing the stall, and that's final.
Closing the stall and this
part. Hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work.
Lisbeth handles the customers. I just checked the shipments.
Step up to the counter.
Okay.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yeah, take a look.
Don't care if you're not Arnleaf. I'm here to sell. Collect silver. Silver. I got all this shit from the silver bus. Okay, maybe I buy some potions from her.
Whenever you need something.
Sure.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
So you don't know anything about this house?
No.
Anyone seen entering or leaving?
Everything all right?
Noises. It's a family. It's always been a family.
Understand keep I need the blacksmith over here. Okay. Oh, alchemist.
I'm Bothella's assistant. She's the one you should talk
Mirror's
to.
Ring, I remember that.
I have potions for disease, love. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Yeah, it's a strong fucking healing potion, that's for sure. Already you'll get fucking rich because of me.
Now you let me know if you need a cure or anything
else. Muri, get the fuck out.
Why can't the men in this city leave me alone?
Because you are taught.
Bothella, I have a question.
You want to know a secret of mine, young girl? The most effective poison to kill a man? A potion to make others fall in love, perhaps?
I was actually just wondering if you had any family.
Oh, I see.
Huh.
I'm sorry. You don't have to tell me if you don't.
I have one. A nephew. He's in prison for being a member of the false war.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
Don't be. We all make mistakes.
Force one, huh? Man, it's just big grips, it will take forever to get.
A little, oh yes, you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Mm-hmm.
I have herbs to mix.
Place to be. Goodbye. Markard.
Tacitus, what is this?
I need a new blade.
Take a look. Let me know if you need something for it.
Actually,
got an axe here. Good for cleaving up Forsworn. Back to...
I wonder who can train like alteration besides of this guy.
Making weapons.
Okay, the book seems to be over there. Technically from here I should be getting there because I'll be on top of the mountains, right? Damn, that looks pretty cool. Like mine. My dual wielding axe is really, it's like some sort of savage. Magical mystical music. If you climb climbing the mountain, you got a zigzag. Do I not think it was necessary over here? Hello, my friend.
Maik carries two weapons to be safe. What if one breaks? That would be most unlucky.
It was the legend, Maik the liar. What do I prefer, the Oblivion one? Maik, no match. Maik tell some. Oh, mage is great. Time for the legs of you. I want to quit that alteration training ASAP.
Go!
interesting. Whoa, the drone hurts.
Never should have come here.
Do. Yeah, I'm just going here looting and they're trying to kill me. Look, Arankar in the Elder Scrolls game. Oh my god, you wore it. Right, let's get those people out. Yeah, people, let's go out.
Out of the way, meat.
What? How did I meet? Get at the beach. Oh, could have opened it. Nah, that's too casual. Ooh, emerald. Nasty motherfucker. Fury, huh? Human flesh.
Enough!
bitch. Whoa, alteration increase. For the first time in ever. What's up with the dead gadgets? You fucking racist motherfuckers. At least Master Vampire is dead over there. Another one. And now just random north. I feel like you are doing some nasty shit to those people and vampires. Nasty, nasty shit. Big.
Out of here.
Oh, feathers.
You have to let me out. They're going to do something awful to me. There's a lever right there in the center. Hurry before more of them show up.
They show up, I will just kill them. Simple as that, buddy. So just sit tight.
And begin. Fust Bruna!
Apprentice. Where are you running? Huh? Like fire, you like fire? I think I know a body spell, but let's just try it, yeah. Boss.
Fust Bruna!
This shit. Let's go to the keep.
You've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here. The books? Oh, I see. I thought perhaps... Well, I thought you'd come for me. But yes, the books. The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Don't you need my help? Well, if you're sure, I'll just be on my way then. Please, do be careful. And thank you.
Yeah. Get out, bitch. Get out! At least I don't have to escort the moron. Oh yeah, the color, that's like boss fight, right? She thinks she's tough. No, we'll show her. You'll show our color. What is our calling? Yeah, they hurt, but they are pretty much like glass cannons. Try, you know, just to be safe. I feel like we could make potions soon somewhere. Skyrim, wooden door, more enemies. Ow, it hurt. It really hurt, Jesus. Shit bucket over here. This place is fucking huge. Like, what the heck? Jesus Christ. Bart. Now you're just to disenchant some shit. Oh yeah. told you there will be soon this. Why does Lulu have a rancor? No specific reason for that. Pretty specific, I would say. Don't talk shit, you know, when you're going to die. In one hit. I don't appreciate that. Just saying. Ouch. Okay, he got the key at least. Central. Architecture. I still need to unlock this one. Gallery on the Mystic. Shit is rare as fuck. I'm glad I found some. Oh, they're getting healing items. You can bet this fucking boss fight on the other side of this door. Jeez. Okay.